Our main objective is the Federal Republic of Nigeria. We are human beings. We have our weaknesses. And I assure you that the patriotism in us is hard earned. We have gone through all the troubles from the 15th of January 1966 to date. You know what I mean by this. We kill about a million of ourselves in order to keep this country together. I don't think there can be any practical experience more than that. We are Nigerians. God willing, we remain Nigerians. And Nigeria will remain one. Thank you very much.